you hook me up? Come on, I'm sweating here. I'll even share it with you.
Goats. Interesting.
It ain't fair.
Come along, nothing to see here.
So what did the old guy do?
I'm looking for Jakub Dabrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Now, where's Jakob?
Nice eyes.
Hey! Whoa. Whoa, sorry, guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shears right now.
Sure. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Jakob out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
You got old, my friend. the hallway. That was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought it was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong. Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, or I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. We should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Yakum.
Boss! I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
See what I can do. Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers.
Yeah. approach, Honorable One. The best selection in Rift Town can only be found.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap, Honored One. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
Just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
Worst fucking day. What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
How long do you think? Down to the bottom?
Are your hands shaking?
Not enough, Lee. Ain't nobody stupid enough to come around.
The Hound's hideout. Barker will be down here somewhere. Thank you.
like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the hounds.
Not enough ways to die without the hounds claiming bodies.
Revered one?
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower?
You just got a few solid.
That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you.
only hate keeping me alive now. It's all I got. I'm the only one left. They're all gone. They're all dead.
Altered. You're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly. And he enjoyed it.
Yeah. And I think I know the guy. The captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered. Not like we could notice a difference.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him.
Settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me.
Thank you.
Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got.
Thank you. Wait! Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me.
Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself.
Give that captain what's coming to him.
He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic around here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day. Hey! You did a good thing.
You're nothing like any other Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either. Yeah, a real good thing. My friends can rest a little easier.